I'm Claudia Skill, Cartonnage designer and teacher from Colorway Arts, and today I'm here to invite you to join our joyful Cartonnage Club. The Cartonnage Club is a place where fabric and paper lovers are connected, having so much fun in making unique and amazing cartonnage boxes and other projects that can be wonderful handmade gifts for themselves or for loved ones. The club is a membership program that includes many benefits, so let's see. Members have access to 15 plus complete online courses with detailed video tutorials to make over 40 different projects. And more to come, you know, as every month there are something new inside the club. We have detailed directions on how to design boxes and other projects the size we want, including some spreadsheets to help you in the process. So you can become your favorite box designer from now on if you want. Or if not, all the dimensions are inside the club so you can, you know, just make the projects as I suggested. Club members have special discounts to buy supplies on Colorway Art Shop. I always get 10% off and sometimes there are some other special offers. Members have access to exclusive tutorials and do-it-yourself kits and products in the shop. And there's the rewards program. Members receive double points in the rewards program related to purchase and to the membership fee. So let's see here. Let's say a member is paying $23 per month for 6 months. Okay, so for every month, the member will receive 46 points because it's always double. Okay, and at the end of 6 months, there's a gift from Colorway Arts. So at the end of 6 months, they're gonna receive 1500 points, so at the total, this member can receive 35 off in the shop to buy, you know, their favorite supplies and do-it-yourself kits. And plus, on top of this, any additional purchase in the shop add extra points for extra discounts. Okay, isn't this fun? Yes, this is so unique. And staying as a member every 6 months, you will receive this gift. It's also a place to be connected with other members from all around the world in a private community that is not on Facebook, where we share wins, ask questions, inspire, and be inspired. Also a place to have monthly virtual meetings on Zoom where we can see each other, where we can have show and tell, inspirations, updates, and much more. We are having so much fun in those meetings. And there is also other great discounts for being a member. So for in-person retreats that's gonna start in 2022, plus special online courses that are not included in the club and may come in the future, and also discounts to buy in quilt shows. More than that, on top of all the other courses included in the club, we also have 3 special events every year. The first one is the Cartonnage Workshop. It usually happens in March. So members of the club always have a bonus project to participate in the workshop that is also part of the club. Second event is a challenge only for members where we're gonna be designing a project together. This will be lots of fun. And the third one is the online Cartonnage Retreat where we have so much fun, and from this year now it's included in the club. So let's see some details. For example, the Cartonnage Week from 2021, we made that beautiful box and members had 2 bonuses. They had the scallop from the box to make, and they also had a journal cover with magnet closure included as bonus for this course that is now included in the club. We also have the Dream It and Make It challenge, okay? This is a Cartonnage design challenge that all members will get together, and it will be lots of fun. We are now in the hunting season, so every member can search and look for a perfect project that we can design together. Then right after the hunting season, we're gonna be the choosing season where we're gonna get together in Zoom meetings and we're gonna decide which of the projects will be the favorite one of the members. So we're gonna start working on that project. Then comes the designing season, where we're gonna be also together in Zoom meetings, and we're gonna design the box. We're gonna see what size we need, if you want to add some details. I will be leading this process. We're gonna be designing this box in live time using Zoom, so everybody can ask questions, collaborate. It's gonna be a very, that's gonna be a great project every year. And then after that, there is the making season, where I will make the video tutorials and then everybody can make the project. I know this will be lots of fun. And this challenge will happen from March to June. Every year, a new project will be selected. And then around October, we have the annual online retreat. 2020 was a great online retreat. We had 5 special guests. We have daily meetings, and that was gonna be like this every time. So this year we're gonna have new special guests and daily meetings in a very special project that is not decided yet, but for sure will be a wonderful project that we'll be so proud of making. More than this, every month 5% of the membership fee is donated to a few organizations in need of support in the Guild, in the gluing and caring program from Colorway Arts. So we are now helping a school of special needs kids in Brazil, and also a local organization here in Michigan. Now let's see some of the projects included in the club. And keep in mind that the club is dynamic, so we are always adding something new. So as I said, there are 15 courses right now inside the club. More can be added in the future, okay? So let's talk about the course Making Cartonnage Fabric Boxes. This is a really basic course where we're gonna see, where we learn how to do basic hinged lid boxes. We have this jewelry box that is so amazing. We have simple hinged lid boxes and much more. In the course, organizing with cartonnage boxes is the place that I'm adding more content frequently, because it's the one I'm kind of growing the content. So we start with very simple organizer, open organizers, and from there I went to chest of drawers, charging station, with all the information to design boxes in the size you want. So we're gonna learn all the math, all the information to be able to create your box the size you want. Another hinged lid box that I call treasure box is so unique, and this course is also included in the club. That is the Making Fabric Treasure Box. The fabric surprise boxes are awesome. In this course called Making a Fabric Folding Box, you will learn how to make the folding box and also a surprise box that is kind of more known as etui box. Can be for sewing supplies or for other stuff. It's lots of fun involved. Inside the course, there's also a great ebook that you can use as information for, you know, long time. How about a tray or a basket? I love this basket so much, and this course is also included in the club. Last year we had one special event called Mystery Glue Along, where members didn't know what they were doing. They just had the dimensions, and then during the program, during the class, the box was revealed in the third day of the class. It was so fun, and this course is complete and included in the course too. So you can follow without looking at the box and have a surprise, or you can see the pictures and just, you know, go ahead and make your project the way you already know how to do it. Let's talk about some covers. The journal covers are perfect gift, super quick to make. Our members love to make this project. So we have, in this course, you can make the journal cover the size you want. So we'll start with the journal that you have, and you can make a beautiful cover for it. And how about a traveler's notebook, ATN? It's so exciting. This project, I love it so much. Inside the course, we can make it with a round spine or a flat spine. It's lots of fun. And also in this course, we're gonna have the planner for the year. So you have all the printable planner for the year. So every around November, I add the new version for the following year. So it's lots of fun. You're gonna learn how to make the pockets for the project, how to add elastic, so unique. There's also this course called Make It, where every other month I share there one unique project. usually a simple project with lots of fun. Recently, I added to the club the course called Cork on Cartonnage Projects, because now we have a perfect cork to cover our boxes, but there is a method to use it, and so this is the course also included in the club. And how about adding embroidery or quilts to our projects? This is really unique, and also there is a technique to do it the right way, so you don't need to figure out by yourself. That is all included in this course called Adding Your Art to Cartonnage. How about making books? I don't have many books inside the club, that's not the main purpose of the club, but I have a few, especially those that does not need sewing. I really love working in the beauty of the covers. So we have a few books already there with sewing so far, but the no-sew books are coming pretty soon to the club. And what if you want to cover your projects with paper instead of fabric? Well, of course, this is possible, but there's also a method for that. You don't need to figure out how inside this course called paper covered boxes. So if you are a paper lover and want to make other projects covering with paper, I do recommend watch this video, this course first, so you can know where it's different, and from now on you can figure out for the how other projects you want to make. And then more than this, we have the Cartonnage workshops. So the workshop from 2020 where we made the notepad cover and the photo caddy box are beautiful. They are included in the club. You can see how the fun we had last year is inside the club, as well as the workshop from 2021. And every year when we have the new workshop, the course will be added to the club with extra bonus. As we had last year, we had the spinning system for the box with that was a bonus, and this year the bonus, we have the scallop edge for the box, and we also have a journal cover with magnet closure. Well, so basically those are the courses included in the club. As I said, over 40 projects are with detailed instructions and dimensions inside the club. But from what you will learn how to design, you can create much more, many other different shapes and sizes of boxes and other projects, okay? And as I said, we are always adding something new. I love this so much, I cannot stop making. So I hope you join us in the club. At the end of the video, I will add some members' testimonials. So I'd like you to read to see what members are saying about the experience of being a member of the club. If you want to have so much fun making amazing Cartonnage projects in a wonderful family of Cartonnage lovers in a safe community, the club is for you. We are so excited. We are making amazing projects and we are waiting for you inside the club. Registration is open now, so if you decide to become a member, we will be so happy to have you inside the club. Check out the information on the page. You can join us for a monthly plan or an annual plan, okay? See what is best for you and join us now. Also, an important information, the club is risk-free. So if you join and you feel that this is not for you, that is not a good option, that's completely fine. You can cancel your subscription anytime, okay? So now take a look at all the information and I hope to see you inside the club. Thank you!